Hi, I'm Layla Spitani, and this is your weekly media training tip. If you're looking to put a reel together, but you're just not sure if you have enough footage or not quite sure you can do a traditional reel, there's another alternative. You can do the personality reel, which agents and producers and casting directors are loving right now. It's simply turning on the camera and telling us who you are, what you love, what you hate, what you like to do for fun, what you're good at, what's your expertise. What are your hidden talents? All of these things show us what your on-camera personality is, and ultimately, that's what gets you the job anyway. So get out your camera, have some fun, experiment, and make sure you have good lighting and good audio, though. Those two things are very important. And make sure you keep it to 2 to 2.5 minutes tops. And start submitting yourself, because this is what will get you in the door for TV hosting jobs. But make sure it's really showcasing who you are, 100%. Showing your on-camera personality. Good luck, let me know how it goes, and be sure to tune in next week when we talk about ad-libbing scripts. And for private coaching or classes, just go to tvhosttraining.com. Thanks so much.